Lester, the case fatality rates are 0.1 to 0.3 according to USC.
Is it really? That's reassuring.
USC.
Everybody here has been vaccinated anyway.
USC and LA County Public Health come up with a study. They found that there are 7,000 cases in California, but they really believe that there are anywhere from 221,000 to 442,000 people who were infected.
Really?
Yeah.
So that makes it 0.1 to 0.3? There's a study to give out, by the way?
Yeah, just give it to them. So it suggests that the case fatality rate is 10.
Which puts you right in line with the flu.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, that's what it is.
So it was a hoax.
I don't think it was a hoax.